Trying to climb out of bed is a problem. My legs hurt, my abs hurt, and my arms and back hurt. But it hurts so good. Now I have to roll off the bed. I made it.
Today is adventure day! I'm taking my brother and his girlfriend. We gotta go pick up my cousin. We're gonna go on an adventure. Not sure where we're gonna go, but we're going somewhere. Okay, bye. The one my heart has gone to me, I want to
wait. So we made it to Puka Dog. Ew. So much choices.
This kind of looks like so interesting. Interesting.
Sorry. Okay, I definitely caught that. I caught that.
Why don't you show me the camera?
Anyway, so I brought these two people with me. And I didn't know that both of them never been here until like 5 minutes ago. Oh, okay, one of them hasn't been here. How do you like it?
It's really good. There's a lot of sauce today.
It's probably all in the bottom. I was saying, we stopped at this, it's called Poipu Shopping Village, I think. We went to go eat a Puka Dog and now we're walking it off because exercise is good. Look, my lady, it's the kind of bathing suits that we need with the long sleeves.
Starbucks is everywhere.
Well, now we're at Verizon. My brother has to do something for his phone or some shit like that. And I have no idea what we're gonna do. So maybe we're gonna hit the mall, which is very dangerous. I should check how much money I have in my card because I'm gonna spend it. Oh, I wanted to do my nails today. Maybe I'll just do it a different day. Guys, guess who's here? And guess where we are? Not the waiter. This poor guy. The guy in the yellow shirt.
Yeah, he literally looked over here and he just walked the other way.
Thank you, sorry. Okay, how's this girl? I ask her if she looked at this natto so we all can try. And she tell me it's good. Okay? She said smell like crap, but tastes good. So I said, okay, if we're not gonna finish them all, you're gonna eat them. She goes like this.
I thought you said it was good.
Yeah, it's good.
But you're not
gonna eat it. Gonna eat it.
I'm not eating nothing.
Hey, me and you should try that.
You're gonna try this natto?
It tastes like soy sauce soybeans. But it's fermented soybeans.
What? She's trying to think of a nice, polite way to tell you
hey,
no. I'm not eating that.
You too. I should try it too. Hey, Sam, I'm gonna try it if you try it.
Of course I'll try it.
Okay.
Okay, everybody go try it then.
Okay, everybody try it. That's all.
That's not.
Because we're not ordering four. We're deaf.
It's good.
I'll
tell you. It's good.
What is that?
All you, Shelby.
Sam.
Everybody's calm down.
Why don't you just half it in?
Yeah, everybody takes a half. Wait, you gotta cut them in half.
Oh. Okay, how about you just order two more?
No, that's gross. I'm not eating on a whole one. Oh my god, this smells like shit.
What?
Shh. My
hand. Oh my god, it's all good.
Oh.
Oh
shit.
You're literally going to.
It's like peanut butter.
Okay, whatever you do, just don't gag in public. Because we're in a restaurant. Is it good?
Yeah.
You're a liar, bro.
You haven't tasted it yet.
You're a liar.
Oh, it's falling apart.
Some soy sauce.
I'm gonna think I need the whole soy sauce.
Hey, let me grab my.
Wait, how's this lady? She already ate them. knocked her off. You better not puke in here, I swear to God. Okay, stop.
Okay, I got it.
Just stop. You don't have to eat it all.
This whole thing right now.
Boy, wait!
Dude, we had to make them there, no more soy sauce.
Okay, whatever you need, but not throw up in here. If anything, right here. What? How's it going? There's nothing. Check out those. Thanks. Wait, Quentin is a champ. He just said eat them all like it's how. Shelby, the person who told us forget this, Shelby, had to roll off. Here, I had to scrape some off because I'm not that fucking brave.
Don't eat it.
I don't know why you told me don't eat it. I have to. Everybody ate it. I just have to eat it. Just, I might throw up, but I'm just saying.
I swallowed it.
Give me the soy sauce. Wait, no.
Not good.
Nachtel. Is that it's called?
Where's it from? No spitting out. Don't spit out. Don't swallow. It's good when you swallow it. It's good.
I stopped chewing.
Keep going. Close your nose.
Wait till you swallow it.
Come on, swallow it. It's good.
I did it. I didn't chew. Oh my god, that was gross. Okay, I'm glad that we experienced that together. We shall never do that again. Now we're gonna walk out of here smelling like ass.
What are we doing after this?
I don't know, tastes like good.
She tried it.
Yep. Yeah, and then we can walk down to Jean's house. Factory. I was scary.
What is this?
Yeah. Quentin can treat us to Fun Factory. Order. That was fast. I just ordered that. Guys, we look like we never eat for 5 days. 'Chilling out in these streets. I think we're gonna head to Jean's house, Quentin's favorite store. We'll see you when we're a little bit poorer. Is that even a word?